Hello, artists. Welcome to painting. So it's going to be online. So it's a new experience for many of us. Ordinarily, I teach in the studios at Seattle Central College, but I'll be teaching online like everybody else this quarter. Thank you for joining me in this great online experiment. I am a professional artist. I have been exhibiting my work both in the US and abroad for a very long time. I've shown my work in many different countries. I'm an award-winning painter and with work in a number of museums and public collections. So I hope to bring you my experience in the practicalities of being a painter. And so that means this term, we will be working with acrylics as the material that most of us will be working on at home. I have a massive air filter, but the majority of you will not have sufficient air, and so you'll probably be working water-based media, and that is what I'll be demonstrating. However, if you are working with other media, with oils, I am an expert in oil painting, as well as acrylic and watercolor, and I have experience with encaustics and gouache, of course. So whatever material you are working with, I will be happy to help you with. I have been teaching at Seattle Central for over 20 years. I'm the tenured faculty in the art department. And so it is my pleasure to bring to you the wealth of that pedagogy to the classroom, even if it's online. I know that when you are having an issue with a painting, it's usually a small territory, like what's going on with that eye, or why is this corner of the tree not working on this very small piece of real estate, and I can't reach through the internet to grab your hand and say, no, hold the brush this way, or why don't you try it this way. But we can make it work. We made it work at the end of winter last year, and certainly it worked for my painters in the spring, so I think that we can make it work. I wanted to tell you this class is asynchronous, which means that if you have a job that takes you away from the normal scheduled hours of the class, that's okay. Or if you have little ones at home that you're homeschooling while you're taking class, or brothers or sisters that are at home making all kinds of noise while you're trying to go to school, it's okay. You can access the content at any time. However, I found that for a lot of artists, it's difficult to work in isolation. And so I will be holding Zoom group discussions. Definitely we'll have two group discussions for critiques, so that you can get feedback from your classmates, not just from me. And then I hope to have some additional group sessions. They are voluntary, they won't be mandatory, but I really, really recommend that you come in and participate. I'll have some topical discussion questions for us to engage in, as well as there will be opportunities for sharing and asking of information and questions. And hopefully, if I get the funding from the dean, I'll have a couple of guest speakers as well for you to tell you a little bit about what it's like to be a painter, a full-time painter, an artist who makes her, his, their living from doing their painting. So there's a lot to look forward to, and I hope to serve you this term. You'll have a number of ways to get in touch with me through email, and I've provided you with text, and of course through Canvas. We can also meet on Zoom. So, welcome. Thank you for spending your term with me.